throw myself at your mercy, Fordring.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
5.
So
4. 3.
Champion!
2.
Attack!
1.
I'll keep you alive to witness the end of your life. I would not want the
beware. Life.
Fighting force this world has ever known, right into my hands, exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice. Watch now as I raise them from the dead to become masters of the Scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction. Azeroth's fall will come at their hand. The first to die. I delight in the irony.
Light. Grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.
Will be consumed by your hatred.
Free at last. It is over, my son. This is the moment of reckoning. Rise up, champions of the light.
Yeah.
Father! Is it over?
At long last. No king rules forever, my son.
I see. Only darkness before me.
Without its master's command, the restless scourge will become an even greater threat to this world. Control must be maintained. There must always be a Lich King.
Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother. But it is not your own.
Bulva! By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame seal my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine. Tyrion. If the world is to live free from the tyranny of fear, they must never know what was done here today.
This place and never return.